Oh, she starts throwing hands. Oh, damn. 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 Did her dirty. No, is she dead? Not yet. What the fuck?
Discovered a cure-all of unrivaled potency. It will soon be on the shelves in every home of Outworld. This elixir is crafted from an ancient recipe. It has Patreon flowers, Mordovian nectar, powdered teeth of an Arctican dragon. All this and more, infused with powerful Lycorian magic. There is a village in the next canton over, where everyone has purchased this miracle cure. Overnight, all diseases, even Tarkat, have disappeared. Now, magic this potent is expensive. And I am sure you're asking yourselves, can I afford it? But the true question you must ask is, can I afford to be without it?
You lie, Shang Tsung. Your cures are useless.
I'm sorry. You are...
someone fool enough to have believed you. My daughter was dying when you came to my farm. You promised a miracle, and I gave you all I had. But only days later, she was dead.
That is impossible. My magic could not have failed her.
There was no magic! I took your elixir to an imperial mage, and you know what she said? It's nothing! Just boozing tea!
The mage is mistaken, kind sir. My elixirs are of superior quality. Their efficacy is guaranteed.
Excellent ruse, your disguise. Backwater folk are far more likely to trust a kindly old man.
You're on behalf of a dissatisfied customer. If it's revenge you want, have at it. If it's restitution, there's nothing left.
What I want, Shang Tsung, is to elevate you. To make you the great sorcerer that now you can only pretend to be.
A generous offer. Why me?
You are uniquely resilient. Who else could eke out a living traveling Outworld's hinterlands, selling quack cures and fake magic?
A living? It is barely survival.
And you were meant for more. To live among kings, not peasants. But since before you were born, you have been conspired against by those who fear how formidable you could become.
How do you know this? Who are you?
I am your deliverer, Shang Tsung. Join me. And I will put the realms at your feet.
This is a good harvest, Kung Lao.
Yes. It is a blessing, Raiden.
You would rather we starve?
No, no, of course not. But we've worked these fields since we were kids. In 40 years, we'll still be here. Stooped and feeble like Old Man Wei.
As long as I've known you, you've dreamed of leaving Fengjian. Why can't you be happy here?
Our ancestors fought in great wars. They died with honor and glory. Stories of our great adventures will be passed down for generations.
It may not be glorious, but what we do helps the village thrive.
I know. But is it so wrong to want some excitement?
If that's what you want, may I suggest a bet? Dinner at Madame Beau's tonight. Last to fill their cart pays.
You work faster than me? Ha! Since when? You're on, Raiden. That is amazing.
I am starving. I wonder what Madame Beau is making tonight.
For you two, whatever you want.
Thank you, Madame Beau. You spoil us.
Like the sons I never had. Have you two been practicing my lessons?
As we can. The harvest leaves us little time for martial arts.
Since your first words, Kung Lao, you've mouthed nothing but excuses. If you fail to prepare...
Your preparations will fail you.
Good. You haven't forgotten. But we'll see if I make you anything special tonight.
I'm glad you're paying. Madame Beau might just pad the bill with her anger.
I am paying? You finished work last.
But I delivered my cart first.
Delivered? The bet was filled.
That's not what I remember.
So that's how it is, eh? What do you say we settle this man to man?
Wait, you mean fight?
Yes. Right here, right now. Madame Beau can watch, critique our form.
Best 2 out of 3?
Fair enough.
We must be careful. Madame Beau will kick us out if we break something.
Oh, this won't last long enough for that to happen.
Okay, I'll try to be quiet during the cutscene. No time. Yeah, it's crazy. Okay. I was blocking. Fuck you. Oh shit. Throw the hat. Throw the hat, yo. Throw the fucking hat. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Oh. Bah. 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 Oh wait, get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off me. 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 Oh shit. Hey bro, chill. Woo! I got lucky.
Go another round. We both know how this ends.
Let's go. You heard him. You heard me, huh? You heard me? Oh, come on. Hey bro. Hey bro. Hey bro. Why is Raiden so cold, bro? Hey, hey, okay. Mm. That move is so good. Oh my god. Excuse me, my ass. A bit, bro. Hold on. That's why. Bro, stop doing that move. Jesus Christ. Keep doing it. I keep on. I ain't blocked that shit yet. Cheering because I beat this nigga ass far away. Coming, I mean, he did beat my ass once, so I'm gonna think because he did.
Keep telling yourself that.
You were hungry. Oh, everything was delicious, Madam Bo.
Thank you, Raiden. You boys are always a pleasure to cook for.
I'm looking at her like that. Smokey.
Madam Bo, the Lin Kuei await your answer.
I have been busy, Smoke.
The Lin Kuei? Who are they?
Don't know, but I don't like where this is going.
What do we do?
Stay ready.
Madam Bo, it is a simple choice. Pay for our protection, or risk harm to this fine establishment.
Oh, they're like a Yakuza, what?
That, Madam Bo, is unfortunate.
Hey, oh, she starts going hands. Oh, damn. Damn! Equal rights, equal rights. She was throwing them things, so I ain't gonna lie. They did her dirty as hell.
You two are brave, but against us, you are in over your head.
We don't care who you are or who you are with. You will not menace Madam Bo.
Yeah, bro, you ain't gonna do her like that. I'm about to smoke you. You get it? Cause your name's Smoke. Okay, never mind. Hey, bro, chill. Okay. What was I thinking? I'm literally blocking. Y'all, this nigga is beating the dog shit out of me right now. Y'all, like, I don't understand. I ain't no hold up. I ain't never been one, I ain't never gonna be one. That was cute. He fast as shit. I can block everything because bro is just whooping my ass. Ugh. Damn, why ran the space so loud? Oh, what the fuck, bro? This nigga is a human, bro. This is not a CPU, bro. Me, it's not a CPU. That's a real nigga play. That's Ed Boon playing in cyberspace, bro. He's at the headquarters right now, whooping my ass, bro. Your ass full. I'm on your ass now. I'm on you. I am on you.
a little bit patient. I have been a little patient sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Damn. Sleep.
This was you? Honestly, I'm surprised too. Come on, let's help Madame Bo. How does he do that?
I have no idea. You interfere with Lin Kuei business. Leave or face our wrath.
Abandon Madame Bo. Not happening. I have plenty.
You should have fled when you could. Prepare to regret ever crossing the
line. Goddamn, I'm not gonna fight this thing. With ice armor? It's a real pain. Oh goddamn.
Oh wow.
That's how y'all feel? And my shit freezing. Oh no way. Come on, bruh. Bruh, every combo had a spirit. Get over here, get over here, get over here. Get over here, bitch.
Ever crossing the Lin Kuei.
Fight.
Ah, damn. Bro. Two spears? Oh my god, bro. You missed. Yes, sir.
I'm not regretting this yet.
Oh my goodness. Oh,
Damn, why you say I'm gonna get two this time? Bro. Oh my god, bro. Bro, this thing just spirit away. Come here! Come here! Get the fuck off me! Bro, I swear to God. Bro, he does not want to be in this corner. Yes, he did. If you do this shit one more time, bro. Oh, you missed. Oh, got him in his nuts. Touched him in the nuts.
Next thing that was coming was
Me, bro. I got hit by that shit like 30 times. That nigga cold, he put the ice in the tree. What the fuck, bro?
Incompetent.
Oh, that works.
I have had enough of you.
Then go before I put you down like the rest of your Lin Kuei.
You haven't a prayer against the Lin Kuei's Grand Master.
Fight!
This nigga, beat your ass. No, I'm not.
That's what we did. Said, alright, fight Scorpion with Sub-Zero, okay? Not fight Sub-Zero with Scorpion,
okay? Gonna be... Oh, that was a hard ass, bro. Why does he have a dive kick? Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa.
That nigga Spanish loud.
Bro, it'll be...
That's never not been the thing with the computer or so too, I guess.
Oh, dude.
The motherfucker always spam slide.
How the fuck? Shit. Get over there. Come on, man. In what world does this make sense? In what world does this make sense? The nigga's just blocking everything on time and then throwing out the earliest frame move. Oh my god. Fuck, I fucked up right there. Yeah, I didn't even mean to do that. But, and that is an anti-air and it's an overhead at the same time. That's crazy. Come on, man. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Oh man. She just take the wheel. How the fuck did he turn around so fast? Your ass over here. Yes. Oh shit. He said, get your ass over here. That's what you did. Get your ass back over there. Oh, motherfucker. Down two. Down two for the W. I'm trying to just poke this nigga at this point, cause... Oh, no way. No way. No! No! Come on your ass, kid. Oh, you lucky motherfucker. Come on your ass, kid. No, you missed. You missed. You missed. Oh, no! Ah, my arm, bro. That lip. Oh, that hurt. That hurt me. No way. Try ass on. Tired of this nigga, bro. You gotta go, bro. I'm about to cook your ass up now. Oh, I forgot. That's the overhead bullshit. Okay. Nigga. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. Good. Are you? Oh shit. Okay. You did a grand match of the Lin Kuei. You getting folded like this. That's crazy. Okay. Okay. God damn! You made your point with the first one. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here.
Are you sure you're a grandmaster?
On me. Talk your talk. He ain't on nothing. He wasn't on nothing.
Interesting.
He did her dirty.
No, is she
dead? Not yet.
What the fuck?
Oh, ass bitch was still alive.
Here's a, is she dead? Not yet. Lit a cigarette. That's, hey, bro. She a G. I fuck with her.
She, demonic ass sister. Of whatever the hell.
Oh, this old.
So, Madam.
Greetings, my friend.
Are they ready?
A bit thick in the head, perhaps. Ready.
His eyes are glowing. I am Lord Liu Kang, God of Fire, and Protector of Earthrealm.
God? Earthrealm?
Madam Bo has been preparing you for this moment since you were boys. Today, you have proven worthy of joining my champions.
This fight was a test
of your ability and character. Yes.
Oh, these niggas is. They was on. Ah, oh, they was just faking the fun. Oh, these niggas are cool niggas for real. That's crazy.
Centuries-old clan dedicated to Earthrealm's defense.
You keep saying Earthrealm. Don't you mean Earth?
You boys have so much to learn.
Earth is only a part of Earthrealm. Earthrealm itself is one of many realms. Together, they comprise the whole of the universe.
The realms can be fierce, bitter rivals. That's why we need champions to defend ours.
The time draws near for the grand martial arts tournament between Earthrealm and the realm of Outworld. Held once each century, it allows each realm to demonstrate its strength. While our realms are at peace, there are Outworlders who would prefer us to be at war. Our victory in the tournament will temper their zeal.
I've taught you everything I can. You must finish your training with Lord Liu Kang.
More training? These two couldn't defeat us. What?
They were pulling their punches.
Had we not held back, you would not have survived.
Come. The monks at
these
the
niggas talking like anime characters.
To continue your tutelage.
I am ready, Lord Liu Kang.
And you, Raiden?
Leave Fengxian? I'm needed here.
Earthrealm needs you, Raiden. You'll best serve the village by being one of its champions.
I understand.
Excellent. I will join you soon. First, there are other champions I must gather.
Off the map. We should go back, recheck the route.
It's this way. The darts came from here.
Can you open it?
Without killing us? Let's hope so. Turn them off. And we're definitely getting warmer.
How are these still burning?
Oil bubbles up from the ground. The chamber channels it somehow.
Thank you. the floor.
That's not just any metal. It's liquid mercury.
Shit, that stuff's toxic.
Fatal. Only step where I step.
I'm sorry.
Not now. Get out the explosives.
Our bridge?
Do this right, it'll fall across.
The Kalima? They're real?
Keep working. I'll take care of the Shibi.
Step back and say true to you. I don't know why you do what you made me do. Fuck it, okay, I did it. And like she never been put in position before. Like I swear to God she was with it. I know I shouldn't be fucking this dumbass at all. But fuck it, okay, I'm with it. I never stressed about shit because I did it all. And then on my bop, I'm with it. From then we might see some shots at footage. I need a big bag, okay. I know they big mad, okay. And I've been in a big bag, okay. Yes, I done got me some shit, you done read it. Once I get big racks, okay. Yes, I might switch up the drip, I wear Gucci with ups and they mismatch, okay. Them niggas mad, like they can go talk about it. They better not talk to me. Been in my bag, I don't wanna.